What's going on, fam? Today I'm at my house. Quiet. This is part of the video where we are at a school 24 hours overnight challenge. And it sort of cut off, so it's only 7 minutes long, but it would have been longer. But look at this. This is Wyatt. He's completely passed out. Look at the time right now. So it is currently, and I'm still up. Oh, this is where I'm sleeping. Wyatt sort of just passed out. Tomorrow we're going to be vlogging. And we're going to see if my mom will take us bowling or take us somewhere. And now we're going to get something to eat in the morning. We're going to go get breakfast, which is why I'm going to be going to sleep right after this. I don't know what it was. But anyway, my grandma's still up. She's in the other room right now. I think someone else is getting up from their room. They're all upstairs. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, they're just sitting there in that. I hope. Anyway. Really? Yeah, you should go check out that video. It was really fun. I'm just mad that it cut off. I'm actually really tired. I just turned off the TV so I could start this. Yeah, this whole air mattress was full of snacks. So I put them all up when I fell asleep and brushed my teeth and everything. And sounds like someone else is getting up. Anyway, hold on. That's my cute little dog. Take a little look at it. Would you dog? That's my dog. Wyatt is completely passed out right now. Yeah, just right after this, I'm going to sleep. Because I'm actually really tired. Wyatt has a self-report. Should we try it out? Yeah. I don't know how to turn it on. So put comments down below for how to turn on a hoverboard. Cause I turned it on earlier, but I don't know how I turned it on. Anyway, I don't know, but yeah. I'm about to go to sleep in a little bit right after this. Wyatt is completely passed out. Like, I don't even know how I feel. Like, how I fell asleep already. He ate so much candy. So did I, but we had Gatorades and everything, but anyway. Yeah, I'm just gonna set y'all down right here real quick. Anyway, I'm gonna be vlogging tomorrow. I don't know what we're gonna do though. Trying to think. I should probably start going to bed. Oh yeah, earlier we played hide and seek, and one of my spots was behind this. I'll show you like how much room I had. It was a really tight squeeze. I don't even know how I fit back there. I weigh 115 pounds, and I was actually able to fit back here. Hold on. Let me find a light. I'll show you how much space that I had. That's really how much space I have. See it or not. That's a really tight squeeze. I think I'm sure it's good. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.